Back with the XRP10 blade IR550-2200kv to run this time off a 4040C 5 cell battery. The scale's almost zero, close enough. Noticed the volts on the 14 blade last time, but you can see this was around about 100 to 150 grams down in thrust, so the load's easier on the motor. So you've got less amps, less watts.